Michigan. Today, though, the Wolverine defense faces its toughest test so far, an Iowa offense that boasts threats at quarterback, running back, and wide receiver. 58 and 65 yarders, 39 big plays already for this Iowa attack. Weaving his way all the way. Tavian Banks gone. Touchdown, Banks for Iowa. 53 yards. And Tavian Banks has struck for the Hawkeyes. 13-29 in the first half. 7-0 Iowa. 87. This is Tooman on the completion and right at the marker for the first down. We'll see where they give him the progress. He's going to be close. Third Michigan down midway in the second. On second and 10, plenty of protection. And Tooman out there roaming free again inside the Hawkeye 30 where Gibson undercover. Colorado did it to Northwestern last week. He's doing it again. Second and 7, and here's Thomas. A lot of power to go with his straight down speed. The asteroid car. As big a play as the Iowa defense has yet faced. Reese, not pressured for the end zone. Caught. Touchdown. Marcus High Street with the catch from Brian Greasy. Into a very small window as you see number 86 Street work his way on the curl. That looks like a lot of space, but that's a difficult pass from the big house. Greasy to High Street to tie it up. German now having to bark it out over the crowd on third and 11. Off the play fake. Intercepted at the 45, the second in this first half for Marcus Ray.
He sat in the middle. He's right over here, just out of the picture until the ball is thrown, and then he makes his break. That's his second interception of the day.
Ripper had a step on sword, didn't see Marcus. So Michigan, now taking out a halftime lead, forget it. Interception. Ed Gibson with a big return. Inside the five, stretches toward the goal line and almost made it at the one. Iowa, after a 63-yard return by Ed Gibson, first pick of the year, to set up the Iowa touchdown. As the fullback, Berger, just plowed over left back yard deep and deep on him. Line up right in front of one another and hope that that Dwight is able to guess right. And in this case, he is driven back inside his 40 on a big punt by Vincent. Reverses field, gets the block. And weaves the other way, and he's got a goal. Tim Dwight brings this one back at time. Lapses in the first half. Mercy, 61-yard return by Dwight. And it makes for a 21-7 Iowa halftime lead. The best that they faced this year. And only 84 total yards in the first half. Certainly, they have passed, but they're down. Williams, a nice game, swinging out and knocked out at the 48 after the door on the Iowa high school stars leaving the state. Very seldom does that happen anymore, and he brings in more than his share from Texas. Williams from the other side this time. And let's see where they mark him out, right about where he needed to get hatches today for Greasy's favorite target, Williams. Well, it's now going to fall on the ground. Keep the work there, and a late flag on here after ACL surgery. Here's a third and six. Greasy has to step away from the green, and wide open in the end zone is Russell Shaw for the Michigan touchdown. The extra point. Greasy, sensing the pressure from Jared Dupree, steps up away from it. Looks up, there's Russell Shaw, and just like that, less than 3 minutes into the third quarter, it's back down to the German finds Banks underneath, but he can't find any room at all, and wiping it out from behind was Remus.
Never let up. He really leveled Ken White. It's tough to do.
Aaron Williams, coming through, called on early and often for eight.
And a better than 2-1 advantage in total yards gets even bigger.
Here's a cutback by Thomas, and Anthony Thomas has one man to beat. With an angle, Eric Big Ten shoves him out inside the five.
This is football. Head down, everybody fighting.
Greasy on the sweep, and that time it worked.
Yeah, and that time the big guys up front did something with their feet. On the previous two plays, they did not respond in the same fashion.
Back in the middle of the receiving formation for the Hawkeyes.
Jay Feely often doesn't get you one to return, but
White brings this one from the three, and he again finds some open room. Tim White in a foot race and knocked out. They will mark him at the 27-yard line, but he's done it again to Michigan.
26 of the Wolverine.
Davian Banks, Bradley Shaw reading to the left. Didn't last long. Clint Copenhaver wrapped him up.
That was just 38 yards for Zach Brummer. Because they scored mostly touchdowns, he hasn't tried that many this year. This one is on the mark, and it does break the top. Greasy just 12 of 24, 128 yards, three picks. His worst day of the year by far.
This will be interference on Flez Atkins, who climbed the back fairly obviously of Ty Street.
Iowa ready to come with the blitz.
Might have gotten off too quickly. Tillman missed the catch. At the 45, good for 20 yards.
Floor, the man that moved for Iowa.
Greasy finally with some time on another catch by Jeremy Tillman. 20 more, 15 more yards.
With only 5 minutes left and still down.
Thomas breaking through the middle for 8 or 9.
This may be the day that Thomas can no longer be seen as a freshman.
Same thing, and he's to the 15, another Michigan first down. As Michigan looks at third and goal from the 2. Play fake, Greasy on the roll, pulls up, there's Jeremy Tillman, and Michigan leads.
This is a brilliant play call. Coaches like me and others love to talk about gut checks and bending your knees and knocking people back at the goal line, but you also better be able to do things like this. A little deception, three tight ends in the game, excellent poise by the quarterback, Brian Greasy, Jeremy Tillman coming up with a big play as he has. This is what you pay to see.
Coming again with a blitz, and they got it. Clint Copenhaver. Sherman steps up again. There's an open man up the right side for another big chunk. Goes Banks, who has been motion.
Sherman from the 26.
Pressure from Steele. Steps up, and it's intercepted by Sam Ford. His first interception of the year right here.
Sam has taken over the leadership in the absence of Eric Mays, and Matt Sherman did one of those inexplicable things. He'll not be able to explain this to himself.
Dave Ryan, Dave Barnett, thanks for being with us today in Ann Arbor, where the Wolverines pull it off. Now, stay tuned for Gulf Nike Tour Championship from Opelika, Alabama.